The Greco-Roman wrestlers in the 130kg category battled for the medals. Competing for bronze were Azerbaijan's Sabah Shariati and Germany's Eduard Popp. Here, Shariati rolled Popp for 2 points and then forced both of his opponent's shoulders to the mat for 1 second. That meant victory was his instantly, and he'd won the medal. In the other match for bronze, the silver medalist from the London Games, Heiki Nabi of Estonia, faced Russia's Sergei Semenov. Semenov had a 1 point lead when he managed this throw. It's known as grand amplitude, and because he lifted Nabi from a standing position and threw the air in a circular motion before bringing him to the ground, it was enough for the maximum 5 points. Semenov comfortably held on to win bronze. In the gold medal match, the defending Olympic champion Mihain Lopez Nunez of Cuba took on the current world champion Riza Kayalp of Turkey. Lopez Nunez took a big lead inside just 15 seconds. This throw earned him 4 points. In the final minute, Lopez Nunez won 2 penalty points and thought he had the 8 point lead that ends the bout. He started a victory dance. But the officials decided to reverse the decision, so the fight went on. There was no recovery, though, from Kayalp. Lopez Nunez sealed his 3rd straight Olympic wrestling gold, only the 2nd man to achieve that after the Russian great Alexander Karelin. Sergei Semenov of Russia and Azerbaijan's Sabah Shariati won bronze, Turkey's Riza Kayalp claimed silver, and gold went to Mihain Lopez Nunez of Cuba.